Hong Kong.
In other news, China's Belt and Road Initiative could exact a heavy price on the environment. While new analysis suggests that the carbon emissions produced by the global infrastructure project alone could derail the climate goals of the Paris Accord, which aims to cap temperature rises below 2 degrees Celsius. Over three-fifths of the world's nations are involved in the Belt and Road Initiative, and a report by the Tsinghua Center for Finance and Development says that excluding China, they currently account for over a quarter of man-made emissions. Well, the project is so large in scope that the center's senior visiting fellow, Simon Zedek, says that even if every other country abided by the Paris Agreement, the carbon budget would still be exceeded should the BRI countries get emissions wrong.